Hey everyone, it's Hayes, and in today's video we are going to be discussing whether or not it was dangerous for Marinette to give Alia the Fox Miraculous permanently. And if you want to know the short version, yes, it's extremely dangerous. So now let's talk about why, but please bear in mind, I don't hate Alia or Rena Rouge, I love them both. This video is just purely speculating about the plot of this season. So as we all know, Shadow Daddy and Natalie know Alia's identity, and further than that, they are aware that Alia is a special kind of holder, as she gave out a miraculous in Optigami, and they are correct, Alia is more than just an occasional wearer, she is now permanent, but they obviously don't know that. From what we know about Senti Bubbler episode 14, which is straight after Optigami, Alia is their new target. I'm not sure what they have planned exactly, but it wouldn't be super hard for the Fox Miraculous to be stolen. Out of all the Miraculouses in its camouflage form, it is the least conspicuous, absolutely no subtlety involved with it whatsoever. So there's nothing really stopping Shadow Daddy from literally breaking into Alia's house and stealing it from her while she slept or something. However, that might be a bit much for a kid show, so I think maybe at this point Shadow Daddy will have Lila do her thing. Now, I know we're missing a few episodes, so we can't say for certain if it hasn't happened, but out of the episodes we have seen, Alia has not apologised to Marinette about believing Lila over her. This leads me on to asking, does that mean Alia and Lila are still friends? Because if they are, it would make it really easy for Lila to either just straight out steal the Miraculous from Alia, or for her to swap it with a fake. She had a fake in Vulpina, so it's obviously not that difficult to get. At that point, I feel like Shadow Daddy would invite Lila onto the team to work with him. The Fox Miraculous is extremely powerful, and I do feel that if Shadow Daddy got one more Miraculous, his chances of taking down Ladybug and Chat Noir would be much more favourable. However, while I do think it is dangerous, I am hoping this is part of Ladybug's plan. In The Dark Owl in season 2, we saw how prepared Ladybug was with fake jewellery, and she said she has everything ready from plan A to plan Z. Well, she actually said plan Z. Wait, does this mean Americans called zebras zebras? Why are you like this? Anyway, I feel like Marinette knows how dangerous this is, so she's possibly giving Alia the Miraculous as a way to lure Shadow Daddy out. Marinette isn't stupid, but she's yet to verbalise her thoughts on how suspicious the modelling event in Optigami was. She was the only friend of Adrian's invited who wasn't a no Miraculous holder. However, like in Dark Owl, Marinette does some things off screen sometimes that we aren't aware of, and this could be one of those things. However, if I was Marinette, the person I'd be the most suspicious about right now would actually be Adrian, since he's the one who got everyone there in the first place. And also, since Alia has the Fox Miraculous full time now, she will be going to Marinette's house less, so it will be less suspicious if Natalie and Shadow Daddy spy on them again. So yes, it is extremely dangerous, but Marinette isn't stupid, most of the time. She knows what she's doing, usually. I hope there is a bigger plan to what's going on. I'd love to know what you think, and I'll see you in the next one.